a decorated U.S. Army soldier from Staten Island, carrying on his family's tradition and honor, died in combat this week in Afghanistan. Staff Sergeant Michael Olllis is mourned by many tonight for his bravery and sacrifice.
Don't even know. Goddamn Johnny. This video diary. Video diary. September.
Smoke. That's okay. I was gonna take care of his business. I'll stand up with you forever.